I'm going to show you some toe splays. So oftentimes with our footwear, our feet get condensed and cramped, and we want them to be able to splay out. So what a toe splay looks like is splaying those toes, relaxing them, and then relax it back in. So it's a very subtle motion. And if I were a little bit better, I wouldn't have to extend my toes up as I do this as much. I would just be able to keep them flat and splay. So that's our toe splay, great way to open up the ball of that foot.